this morning, there was like students starting at 9:30 outside the ballroom. You could tell they were all nervous but excited. Engineering Expo is hosted by the Student Engineers Council, and we are a board of 14 people, and then one person on the board, which is myself this year, is the Expo chairman. We are connecting 300 employers with over 5,000 students. Overall, you definitely see when I've been communicating with the different companies, they are willing to invest in Hokies, which is super exciting as an engineer here to know that so many of these companies are here to get our students, and they are willing to invest. They have people here and they want Hokies as their employees.
One of the reasons we keep coming back to Virginia Tech is because it produces very well-rounded students, which is what I found helps a lot in the career. We're not just code monkeys that sit in the corner and type on a computer for 9 hours a day and go home. We have to work with our product owners, with customers, with other teams inside engineering. And so being able to communicate clearly, even if you have a great idea, if you can't communicate it, it doesn't go anywhere. So you have to be able to convince people why your idea is a good idea. And being able to, like some of the classes here that require you to do group work, present on your projects, things like that, build some of the soft skills that have been very helpful. And we see those consistently in students here, which is why we keep coming back to Virginia Tech.
It's great to see your new talent coming up and the exciting things that are going on. You know, stop in the Wear Lab and see how our Baja team is doing, and it's just great to see. I definitely miss it.
I really like coming back to these career fairs because you get a wide variety of different people. They're not, you know, specifically just from computer science. You get people from all kinds of different backgrounds, and people with different backgrounds think in different ways. So it's really nice to be able to hear, you know, different sides of, you know, different majors being able to come in and tell us how to solve problems.
It feels like yesterday I was standing in there walking around trying to get someone to take my resume, but it's special because I know that feeling now, and I can, you know, cater towards these people, you know, help them relax, but just to help other Hokies out is a special feeling. So
I've seen a lot of engineers that are involved in projects, so whether it's our Wear Lab teams, we love that experience, great hands-on stuff. A lot of minors, so in green engineering and other things like that, it's great to see.
We are thrilled that you have chosen Virginia Tech to be a place that you want to recruit talent. We want to make sure that we're maintaining that partnership with you, that we're doing everything we can to prepare the students for what it is that you need.